back. Roll the intro. Hey, what's up? My name's Isaac, but you can call me Ice. These are my friends, Chico and Normie. We met through footy, we lived together, travelled together, partied together, and even got a little bit of trouble together.
You sweet.
You know the rule started as a joke, we turned it into a hashtag, and now we're a clothing business.
So now you know our backstory, these vlogs are about our journey.
Yo, welcome back to the vlogs. Missed you guys. I haven't pumped out a vlog in a while, but leading up to a new collection dropping in 2-3 weeks. Pretty excited about that. Just got a bunch of samples as well. And I'm heading to China on Sunday, so I'll take you guys along for the ride. Why have I been missing? Let me explain. But to be honest, I just kind of hit this massive wall. Here's me, here's the wall, trying to be grinding all year. And I sort of went for a little phase where I was just kind of up for a bit, to be honest. I just wanted to catch up on sleep. I've had a few weddings on, had a few bucks parties, which probably didn't help. But yeah, it's been a crazy year. It's been a great year. We've sort of grown as a business. I've grown personally as an entrepreneur. I kind of just needed a break away from vlogging and a break away from doing all this. And obviously launching a media company, that's ticking along nicely. Having staff here now, a lot's changed. And I sort of haven't really been documenting the journey just because I needed a break. Have booked in a little holiday in Bali where I kind of just want to be getting away from it all. Been launching into a big summer. We'll drop a collection not too long after that as well. So excited for that. I will pick up the vlogging camera a lot more. I think November we'll start making original content for YKTR Media, which should be exciting. But yeah, that's basically about it, to be honest. I just needed a break. Let's go. All right, so what we got here is a bunch of the stuff that's coming through. Sort of November 15, November 16, heading towards that time here. Puny Varsity colorway, has got the black and yellow. I like this one, the black and sort of purple. Pretty doozy, a few of the linen shorts we got coming, hats. But check out these, the cutest things in the world. Aww. Little kids tees, Varsity tee, which been our most popular tee to date. We're gonna make them in kid sizes, so that's pretty cool. A few new samples, potentially bringing that back for. That's probably aiming for about March, April next year. That's sort of how far planned ahead we are at the moment. A few linen shirts, checking out how these go. Pants, these are going to be a big one for us moving forward. We're using a bunch of new materials at the moment. Obviously, you can see this is a little bit big. But let me show you the fabric card that we're going to be using. Shout out to the G'd Up boys. They make really, really cool hoodies. So we've kind of mirrored it off the back of them. Check it out. Here's all the potential colorways that we can use. Really love this color. I love seeing fabric cards out, no, just the opportunities and the options that you got with it. Pretty doozy.
Do like these though.
People really loved our fleece type hoodie, so we'll potentially move towards that. It's more of a premium style type hoodie, so really looking forward to dropping these as well. Still, these won't be coming through till sort of February and March, so gotta hold off till then. Yeah, so that's the first box empty. A lot of it's sort of the stuff that's coming through in the next couple weeks. These are all the tees that are dropping over the summer period, but heading forward into winter 2020, really love this block. We've removed the cords from it, slightly overlapped here. Fleeced on the inside, gonna be super comfy hoodie. Sort of a premium material, got a bit of poly in it as well, so it holds a little bit softer. Couple of the colorways are off. Maybe this dimension's a little bit too big or too close to the top. I'll figure that out later. First box done, we've got another box around here somewhere. Oh, there it is. I'm staring right on it. And yeah, let's go check it out. Ooh, new logo we're sort of working on. These are crew necks. I'm just trying this tee on now. This is some of the stuff that's coming through February, March, but like the block, the fit, the feel, the material. I think over the past we've changed our t-shirts and our blocks too much. So I think moving into 2020, we're gonna really focus on a few key blocks and see how they go from there. So we're not always chopping and changing so people don't get confused. But I don't know, like the fit, like the feel of this, we'll probably roll with this and the material. Wow.
interesting thing about sampling is they're not always going to get it right. So, oh, here's one we're sort of dropping in. So they're not always going to get it right. So sometimes you just have to tailor for that as well. Here's ones we're dropping over the summer period anyway. Big fan. Same, same, same.
Let's go. All right, just gonna sort through all these, the stuff that needs to get shot, stuff that needs to get sampled, stuff that needs to get remeasured. So yeah, bear with me. Actually, before I get back to work, let's check out these ones.
Oh.
Hey, beautiful, check out, beauty.
So when I was in Seoul, everyone's sort of wearing those sort of relaxed type chinos, sort of like that. Got them on now. I know, kind of hard to see here. I'm looking little sausage dog legs anyway. You can cuff them up, cuff them down. Everyone was sort of wearing a sock underneath too. So I thought that looked cool. Got a couple colors made that turned out really, really good. So happy with these. Got a charcoal, got a green, but yeah, happy with them.
Let's go.
Do love the collar on this. It's not too tight, not too saggy. Good fit. Sleeves, perfect length. A bit of a design on it, you know the rules. If I was gonna fix anything up, it'd be that little part sort of right there. Just sort of bring a little line up. It's only minor details, the fit's perfect, so we can change designs later. Perfect.
Just testing out the green pair now.
Sort of the thing I like about it is, it's got a bit more give in the cotton, so it's got a bit more stretch on it. Sort of the top part as well, we've added like elastic waistband, but at the front it looks like a suit pant, you know what I mean? So at the front sort of looks like a suit pant, but this elastic allows it. I feel like in our last couple pants we've sort of just not had the elastic part at the top and it's sort of been hard to get into, so this would be tailored towards anyone. Yeah, really, really happy with how these have turned out. We've got 100% cotton before, but this has got a bit of spandex in it, so what spandex allows it to do is give it a bit of stretch.
Not the fake YKTR.
And just to now some of the hats as well. Everyone's been chasing these.
Not the bucket hats.
Come down on the gears, yeah. Bucket hats. We've got a big head though. Sort of one thing we have sort of been focusing on is make sure our hoodies just sort of stay up like that. I don't know, we've always liked the look of it. Haven't been quite been able to execute it. But what we've done, we've gone for thicker material and we've double laid it. So there's gap in there. Fills out there, fills out there. And what that allows us to do is just sit there. Good about that. What's cool, what's cool. And that's pretty much it for today. About to send a bunch of emails detailing all the samples. As I said, I'm heading to China. I got that stuff there ready to shoot. What I do, I send that one out to our freelance photographer here in Sydney, and that one's gonna go to the Gold Coast. And I use freelance photographers because I feel like they've really nailed our style. It took a while for us to find these two guys, but all the content that they mass produce, they send through to me. So it gives me a whole bunch of content that I can use on Instagram and send out to you guys or post out to you guys. But a bit of an interesting fact, and if you are starting the business, this is important. Before someone buys off you, they roughly need 20 touch points before they consider buying off you. Back in 2011, it was 5. But moving towards 2020, it's going to be 20 touch points before someone considers buying off you. So that's why I'm super aggressive, and this is a great way for you to get a bunch of content for you and your business, if you can afford it. Obviously, if you watched us from the start, I used to go with a camera on my own, take pictures of the boys, take pictures of models on my own. And then as we start to scale, as we start to grow a little bit, I was able to afford freelance photographers. So what I do is I send out a bunch of these clothes, send them a job description and saying like, I need 3x models, I need 50 plus photos of each model. I want these styles, I want this sort of theme. So, and I just sort of leave it up to them to go out and do their own things. As someone who's kind of creative, I sort of hate when people try and tell me how to be creative, and I'm sure these guys are exactly the same. So I give them a brief description and I sort of let them do their thing, and they've really been able to nail our look and nail our theme, and it sort of helps me out. Obviously I'm going to Bali on the weekend as well, so I need a bunch of content heading over there, just so I can almost, not automate it, but just, I've got a bunch of content there ready to go. I'm not sort of sitting around making up ideas. But that's pretty much my day right now. I'm just pretty much going to be emailing, cutting this vlog up, and working towards tomorrow. We've got a podcast coming tomorrow with Horo. Potentially shooting two of my own podcasts as well. Just the ones I do individually. But yeah, day in the life. See you guys tomorrow.
For this life I cannot change. In the hills, deep off in the main. Eminem, sweet like candy cane. Drop the top. Pop it, let it bang. For this life I cannot change. Hidden hills, deep off in the main. M&M's, sweet like candy cane.